Hello, and welcome to the Tools for Motherhood activity series. In this video today, we're going to be looking at the foundational information for developing the young child's pre-social study skills. This information will be for young children ages 0 to 5. So, let's get started. During the early childhood years, children begin to learn about social studies in various ways. The young toddler explores his environment by crawling and climbing and digging. He rides his tricycle around the front driveway. As a mother, we develop predictable routines for rest time, for meal time, and for bedtime. At the grocery store, the child watches buying and selling going on so that they can role play the different careers they see. For example, when my child was young, we would make a fresh batch of red Play-Doh, and then my son would pretend he was the meat cutter. We would use a plastic knife, and he would practice cutting up the meat, or the little red Play-Doh, into stew meat or chopped steak. Then we would put it on a meat tray and cover it with plastic. During these early years, we as moms can help our children learn more about themselves. We can help them to understand their emotions and how best to appropriately display them. Also, we can teach our children how to get along with others, take their turns, and use their manners. These are all important social skills that we can teach. If we wait for someone else to teach them, well, the job may never get done. This is our responsibility. Some examples of some of the things that we can teach to our children would be following instructions, looking at a person when they're being talked to, saying okay once the person is done talking, have them do what they're told right away, and to check back when the job is done. When making an apology, we can teach them to look at the person when they're given an apology, have them use a serious and sincere voice, say that they are sorry for or that they would like to apologize for, and the importance of not making excuses. Lastly, explain how they plan to do better in the future. One of the most important gifts that we can show our children is that they are loved. They are special to God and to us, and they have value. Others may validate your child in this area, but the mother's love through words and actions are what the child really wants the most. The mother is the first and most important teacher. And this is one of the key virtues that you can teach to them. A child's self-concept is like a mental map they have of themselves. By having this need met, it allows him to understand he is cared for. Trust for you as a caregiver is established. Trust is the key foundational emotion to be learned during that first year of life. If the diaper is wet, is it changed? If they're hungry, are they fed? By having their needs met during the first few months of life, the child learns that his world is a loving, caring place. Although babies cannot understand verbal praise at a young age, they do understand physical touch. For example, a smile, a kiss, a pat or on the back, or a hug after an accomplishment will speak more than words can communicate. Thanks for watching. If you would like more ideas, check out the Tools for Motherhood website. Happy learning!